The unexpected resignation of Executive Director for Kampala Capital City Authority, Jennifer Musisi has left many people asking different questions. Prominent among these is who her successor will be and what it will take, given the support she enjoyed from the state. Presidential Advisor Moses Biaruhanga and Makere Lord Don Robert Kirunda opened up on their opinion on what they expect from the new leader of Kampala.
Compared to what Musisi found and what the new person will find, it should be an easier ride than what she found. Hers was Okutembura starting afresh a new entity called KCCA. As I said, it shouldn't have been an easy thing, and you need a person of good stamina to withstand all of that. Yeah.
Okay, the issue of political interference. We've seen day in, day out.
Anyone taking off from her must be prepared for it. She set a very high standard. People remember, 7 years isn't a long time.
On being asked if the position of Kampala Executive Director still has any significance in the presence of the Lord Mayor and two ministers for Kampala, this is what they had to say.
So you cannot say, after all, you have a mayor, you have a minister, you don't need an ED. Who would be head of administration? The mayor?
So in my view, you have a technical head, who under the law, I believe, is also an accounting officer. You have a technical head who superintends over what the technocrats are doing, to say, are they doing their job well enough, on time, and in a manner that meets acceptable global standards.
According to Kirunda, the new executive director should avoid unnecessary political battles for a harmonious relationship with the political wing.
I would say not every fight, one, needs to come to the limelight. Number two, needs to be escalated to the hills. I saw the Lord Mayor talking about the attachment of his salary and an application and so on in one of the media reports. And the first thought in my mind was, if this is true, and I don't know if it is, if this is true, did this have to go that far?
Unless it is rejected by the president, the appointing authority, Jennifer Musisi Makula's resignation takes effect on the 15th of December, 2018. Ali Mivule, NTV.